a dinosaur in a cave on the volcano lava mountain. The mountain was scary. There was lots and lots of mountains. A big dinosaur kind of stole the mountain dinosaur away. Then the lava dinosaur was angry. Then the angry dinosaur grabbed the dinosaur's leg to feed the little dinosaurs, the babies. And then this dinosaur just walked. This dinosaur didn't know his tail was gone. The tail was gone because the mad dinosaur take it away, pull it. Then the dinosaur was really angry, this dinosaur. And that dinosaur had 2 feet, one huge mouth, and one huge nose. Then suddenly, the mountain cracked, and there was an earthquake on the mountain. The earthquake shake so long, the earthquake didn't stop all night. Then some little minifinger peoples said, "Oh, what's going on?" Then they said, "Stop it." Then the prince story was at 12 o'clock, the man said, with the yellow hat. And then some scary things come, and some space pirates take spaceship away and the dinosaurs away. Then this car bumped into a policeman. She don't have a head, then he can't see everything. Then she just said stop. Then the policeman get angry. The angry policeman stopped the thief, then got him to jail. Then some sea pirates come and stole a bad guy away. Then the police was like, then the police was really, really happy now because some pirate ships took the thief away. Then they take it to the creepy creepy planet. Then there was some road and some wheels on them. That was a wheelbarrow, a horse pulled a wheelbarrow and hit a little hook. Then the hook pulled the horse, the two horse. Then they put some horse in some trap horse. Then the horse won't get out of it. Then suddenly, a man said, "Hey, who are you?" Then a man said, "I'm Jade." Then Jade said, "I'm really old. I'm 10 years old." And then the man said, "I'm 13 years old." And he said, "I'm really old too. My house is really, really big. My house is really big too." Then a big tornado come. The tornado put all of the stuff up to the sky. Then some people were scared, some people were not scared. Then another tornado came to pick all of the things up. Then another tornado came to pick all of the things up. And then another tornado came. It was a small tornado. The small tornado put all of the stuff in his sheath. Then a big man said, "Hey, who crying. Then the thief said, I'm a thief. Then he called the 911 police station. Then the police will catch them. Then the police catch the thief. Then they go to jail. Then some engines come, some car engines come to bump some windows. Then they bump through them. Then a people say, whoa. Then a thief knocked down that house. Then a people in the toilet. He was in the toilet. Then he get out. Then he was wearing a hat. And he was holding a helmet, a hammer, and a shovel. And he was holding a shovel and a hammer. The hammer was really, 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 really big. And the shovel is very, 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 very deep. And it can dig through all of the stuff. It can be really, 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 really deep. This page is really funny. I know it's really funny. It's a marble. This is some marble stories. Flighty Marbles was standing on some balloons. The balloons was popping and popping and popping. Balloons were popping. Marbles don't know. One marble said his name was Jade. Jade said, hey guys, let's play hide and seek. Then all of the marbles said, okay. Then there comes another tornado. The tornado swept all of the things. Some people were scary, some were not scary. Another tornado came. It's only tornadoes, not planets. Another tornado comes. The end.
Good job.